Hey YouTube, it's Black Barbie. I'm back, and today I'm going to be doing a tutorial on my hair. I get a lot of requests on that, so I decided to give you guys a quick look before I get started. So stay tuned and let me know if you have any questions, and also subscribe. Thanks. Okay, the first thing I'm going to be doing is I'm combing all my hair to the back. And I'm going to part each section out, and I'm going to add clip-on tracks. I'll do another video on how I do my clip-on tracks, but for right now, I'm just going to give you guys a quick video on how I actually do my hair and the products that I'm actually using. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to, some people may put grease in their hair, but I need it because my hair gets very dry. So what I'm using is the Nairobi, and also I'm using a half an inch flat iron. I think it's a half an inch, I don't know, but I'm using the smallest one, and I'm just clipping each track in my hair one by one, and then combing it out, and then flat ironing it.